I'm Jesus Papoleto Melendez. Everybody knows me. I'm one of the original founders of the New Rican Poets Movement. And I was born and raised here in East Harlem. We're on 104th Street between Lexington and 3rd in front of the MNN Studios with the Firehouse. Used to be here when I was a kid. I'm being banned from coming in today. Although there is a community meeting here that's open to the public. Politicians are going to be here. All kinds of people from outside our community. But I live in this community and I'm not being allowed here. I know how to use video equipment. I know how to use Final Cut Pro. But yet, I'm being locked out of here. So I'm going to release my article called Digital Apartheid in El Barrio, because I feel that this is just what's going to happen. If you don't cooperate with these people, you can't use the facility in your community. So that means that they're tyrants in our community or in control of public access, which means the public has no access.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, good morning, how are you?
Good morning, how are
you?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi, how are you? So you're letting the press in? Can we come in for Democracy Now?
I always thought she was cool, but I know that she wasn't. You know? Here's Jose Angel. Get him on.
Yeah. Here comes the poet.
The community representative?
Hello.
Good morning.
Would you like to say something about public access?
Don't fuck with me.
Hey, fuck you.
What? Oh, no,
hey, hey, hey,
no,
hey,
no,
hey,
no.
Hey, hey,
no,
hey,
no, no, no.
Come on, come on.
That's exactly what I'm at.
I said fuck you. You hit me?
No, no. Go inside.
I just said fuck you.
No, it's okay. You going to get in with that attitude?
I don't have an attitude. You're the one that had the attitude.
Well, he was the one who had the attitude, boy.
Okay, it's our film, Josie baby.
Free speech, yeah, or a bridge in the freedom of press. Free press, for the right of the people peacefully to assemble. Free people, petition the government for redress of grievances. Redress. Free speech. Free.
Represent us.
And he took out after you.
He almost hit me.
Yes.
Wish he had.
Okay.
Hey, good morning. How are you?
Hi.
As long as you don't live in the community, you're welcome to go in there.
I am?
Yeah.
You live in the community, you can't go in?
Hell no.
Why?
Because this is not for the community.
I thought it was built for
the community. No, it's not built for the community. It's built for whomever they control in the community.
Oh.
We're being denied access, and I live in this community. I live like six blocks away from here.
Wow.
But I'm not being allowed in, and I almost got attacked by this guy just now. We have it on tape. Show it to you. So the meeting here is going to be bogus.
Hello.
This is bogus welcome.
An actor?
You know?
Are you an actor?
Yes.
I want to be.
Are you here?
Here today?
Why am I here? I got invited.
Uh-huh. Who do you represent?
I represent the contractor that built it.
Oh, well, you did a great job,
thank
I must
you
say.
Much.
It's a beautiful, beautiful
really
building.
Nice.
It did.
Yeah,
it's
really.
To it, but we're not being allowed in.
I can't do anything about that, buddy.
No,
sorry.
That's okay. That's okay. That's what the 99ers are for.
Hi, Peter. How are you?
Good.
You know, we would like to come in, and I understood this is the official opening, and we'd like to...
I live in the community!
Good morning.
You want any attitude?
You will get in once. I told you will get in.
Yeah, but you know, eh?
Okay. A ver, me van a posar, chico.
Hi. ¿De dónde viene usted?
Okay,
so.
I mean, this is just, you know what? Everything that we fought for fails here. These are tyrants in control of a community facility where they're not going to let the community participate. They're not just blocking me. They're blocking me in preparation of blocking you. You know, how are you going to take someone as renowned as myself, who has done video and many community supportive activities, and you're gonna keep me out of this place. I remember when this was a firehouse and when that was a police station.
So are these conga players coming?
Yeah, they're the musicians that are gonna play. Don't that rope!
Tell him!
No me van a dejar entrar esta gente. No, porque yo soy muy activista de la comunidad.
Pero si eso es lo que se necesita.
Pero sí, pero la contradicción y la hipocresía, la hipocresía de esta gente. It's my community. It's my community.
It's ours.
I walk around saying hello to everybody.
That's right, it's our community. Melendez is our community.
So come on in. Go see.
Why didn't let you go in, mister?
They're having an opening, but they won't let people in.
Why? So what's the purpose of having a...
Because you have to be on the list. Only people on the list are in.
Well, I do community service around here, man. My name is... I did it for whole community for 11 years.
Well, so, you should come.
In the garden. I did everything for that garden.
It's such a beautiful
and
garden.
They closed the door on me. Oh, after 11 years, Mr. Melendez.
Right.
I'm saying... I'm bad mouthing.
Put in a good word for us.
Yeah, you could have avoided all of this by just letting us have a damn seat.
That's all. Enjoy your day, man.
Okay, she's in one of our videos. She's in a video we did.
I've done video. I've done videos.
She's seen you on television, right?
I've done videos for Mr. Melendez here. He, unfortunately, he has my family name.
Your name is Melendez?
No, my mother Melendez.
Oh.
Okay. So all this, because they don't let you in.
They won't let me in. Iris threw me out.
En los tiempos de te está poniendo más mejor ahora. What's good with that?
Gracias.
You're here, I mean. You're here. I was telling her that I did a lot. You know I did a lot for the garden.
Yeah.
And
oh,
what's up?
And they threw you out of
and
the garden?
And what's up? Let me tell you, I don't care if he hears me. He's racist. He's racist.
Walter Washington?
No, Walter Robbins. He's racist with the community.
See, that's what's happening. People are coming into, these are what, interlopers. It doesn't matter if they're black, Latino, they're still interlopers because they do not have the community at heart. In fact, they cock block people in our community who have the community at heart. They just block them, they take up these jobs, they make hundreds of thousands of dollars.
They won't let us in. We really just wanted to come in, and I heard this was a public event, and we're being locked out, and it's like they let New York One in. Like we're covering it for the community.
I live six blocks from this building. I live six blocks. Papoleto Melendez.
Are you the one who had the big fight with Iris?
Yes, she had the big fight with me.
He did not. I mean, I witnessed a lot of that. She came after him like a pit bull.
And all because I was part of the coalition, the activist coalition.
And she
coalition.
Kicked him out of the class.
Out
and
of
he
the
was one of the most helpful
leaders,
members.
You know,
I read your email.
I could not be a community leader because I'm too concerned about the community.
Well, there's two sides to every story.
I'll give me your email. I'll send you my report on it.
I saw your email.
Yeah, well, yes. It's the truth. There's not a single
Terry's on the board, so all the people on the board.
Yeah, you know.
Well, this is really unfortunate. I mean, we really came with a very good attitude.
We just came to check out what happened, and we were
told
denied interest immediately.
We can't come in.
And then Jose Angel, who doesn't even live in the damn community.
Did he hit him?
Oh, it's on film. He came over here, and I said, here comes the guy that doesn't live in a community, going to represent our community. He turned around and was going to hit me. He charged at me. I had to back up.
Boyfriend of Iris.
Iris's boyfriend. As quiet as his cat. Okay. They're not letting us in.
Oh, you're at Bronx? Yeah. Yes. Hi, I'm DeeDee. Yeah.
They're blocking us out.
Yeah, they won't let us in. This place has become like a fortress, and they won't let, I thought it was a public event, and we're not being allowed in.
I live six blocks from here. Six blocks.
Was born sick.
Right. I live in the apartment I was born in and raised in.
Whoa.
And I can't come in here.
So I was like, wait, so good to see you.
Great to see you too. Great to see you too. I love the dress.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a lovely dress.
Stay all city strong, DeeDee. Take care, guys. God bless.
Yeah, well.
Oh, dear, would you like to have one of our, George Stone? But are you on the list to get in?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And who do you represent? Sir, who do you represent?
Costo Greenwood Architects.
Oh, you did a fantastic job.
You.
It's a beautiful building.
I like
yeah.
the floors too.
Thank you.
You see. Hi.
Hi. Who do you represent?
Oh, I don't represent anybody. I'm here to meet Jose Obando.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Well, we're blocked.
And are
from going
you
in.
Part of the public?
You can't go in?
We can't go in, and I live in the community, and I'm an artist. Yeah, Iris doesn't like me.
Who doesn't?
Iris, the director, doesn't
well,
like
well, it's more than that. It's just,
okay, let me go in.
You know, yeah, it's...
Just so you know, you're not going to get this side of the story in here. So everybody who has to walk in there got to pass by us.
That's right. That's right. No. Hi.
Hi.
Who do you represent?
I'm the architect.
Oh, Jane fantastic Greenwood. Job,
oh,
really.
Good.
It's
well,
a wonderful,
you.
Beautiful building.
Thank
yeah.
You. Very
great.
Proud of it. Very excited.
I bet.
They're gonna make matters worse on themselves.
I know. That's the thing. It's like they let us in. That's always
quietly and chill. You know.
Who do you represent?
Hi, Scott Stringer.
Oh, you work with Scott Stringer?
Yeah, I do. I'm his liaison.
Is he, on
he is on his way.
You know,
we
We heard it was a public event, and we came. I work with Democracy Now! TV. And
I'm a poet, and I live in the community.
Paper Tiger, and they won't let us in. They say it's a closed
invitation
meeting.
Only.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, she doesn't want us. She doesn't want you to talk to us. So there you go. Yeah. Don't forget to mention.
And who do you represent?
MNN.
Yep. Love your t-shirt, bro.
Yeah.
I got that picture at home. Okay. Here comes someone that's on the list.
How do you know?
His tie says it all. Maybe you were too community dressed to go in there.
Yeah. You didn't bring your tie. Who do you represent?
Cozen O'Connor.
What?
Cozen O'Connor.
Who do you represent?
Oh, wait till I tell Frank.
Yeah, I thought Frank was gonna come.
I don't know. Let's see.
Hi.
How are you?
Thank Who do you represent?
New York City Economic Development Corporation. I'm
uh-huh.
Josh Wallach. Nice yeah. to meet you.
Yeah.
Who do you represent? I don't represent anyone. I'm here for the event.
Okay. Who do you represent?
Hi. The Economic Development Corporation.
Uh-huh. Sir, who are you with?
I'm with the Department of Information Technology and Telecommunications. How
uh-huh.
are you?
Okay.
All right. And you are with?
Deep Dish Television.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Okay. It's a very exciting morning.
Yeah, it's a beautiful firehouse.
Fantastic.
It's great. I just wish it was more open, you know? It's like there's hardly ever anybody here.
Well, that's only because we're drumming up some publicity about it now. People will come. It's wonderful. It's
people
beautiful,
come,
beautiful
but
thing.
They're not allowed in. Like, we came this morning and we're not allowed in.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It should be open to the public, the event, no?
I know. I thought it was.
Hi.
We were told
Excuse
it
me.
Was.
Excuse me one second. I'm sorry. Hi.
DeeDee and I come in here to watch this event. They blocked us, Senator.
I think this must be Nan coming, and that's the ride.
Where's Senator Serrano?
Oh, really?
Yeah. His office is right here. That's what I just told him. And those two people that I was talking to, they saw when Jose had attacked me.
So they work here?
Yeah, they work here somehow.
But hi, who do you represent?
I'm Winna Cable.
Uh-huh. Oh, well.
Thank you.
It's a great channel.
They shouldn't talk to me.
Who do you represent?
Landmarks Commission.
Oh, it's a great building.
Yeah, I want to take a look.
Hi.
Hi. Oh my God. Nice, isn't it?
Come on in, please.
Hi.
Hi, Ken.
I'm very proud. How are you doing?
I'm wonderful. Nice to see you.
Hi,
I'm Rob.
Nice to see you.
Okay.
No, the issue here is injustice. If they're going to fire their workers for talking to me, and I'm a person in the community, I mean, really, that's like, disallowing you to talk to the mailman, you know? But if they're going to do that, then what is this? You know, neighborhood network, where's the democracy in neighborhood network? You know what I mean? You can't talk to people, you can't socialize in your own community. You know, that's tyranny. That's tyranny. I'm very livid, ladies and gentlemen. I don't like this at all. This is not good for the community. You know? What you do to the least, you do to the great. So that's what's happening here. You know? ¿Cómo está? I'm okay. You're going into this event?
Yeah,
talk to my
friend. And who do you represent?
Oh, why not?
They're not allowing us in. Well, Iris Morales doesn't want me in the building because I was part of a training program that was here, and I was also a member of a committee that had issues with the board of directors, and she told me I can't be on a committee that has issues against the board of directors and participate in the programming that's going on here. So I can't be concerned about the community and be involved here. And so we tried to get in earlier, and they told us, where's our invitation, blah, 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 you can't come in.
Those invites came via email.
Hmm?
The invites came via email.
Well, I didn't get one.
My boss got was via email.
But this is a community
event. I got an email, and then I forwarded it to Papo, assuming that it was a public event.
It's not justified to lock me out of here, you know?
Who do you represent?
EDC.
What?
But no, because they're just going to bullshit you with false information, so you should know.
Thanks for letting me know, Papa.
Okay.
Who do you represent?
Verizon.
Uh-huh.
Good morning.
This is the...
You have a who's who of suits. Not to mention that suit fit that guy poorly. It's gonna be all over the damn place. Good morning, Councilwoman.
You
ready to go? We've been locked out. They're not gonna let us in.
Why?
Just to let you know.
I heard it was a community event, and they said we had to be on the list. And
good morning.
Hi, who do you represent?
Tank Forward Financial. Come inside.
Come inside, please. Hi, how are you?
For a politician.
Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
How are you?
Hi, Mr. Stringer.
How are you?
The community is being kept out.
To this activity. I live 6 blocks away, but we're being banned.
This is the third floor.
Okay.
What did you?
I work at a
wholesaler back here. Uh-huh. You say Papoleto, I do Gaspar. You say Gaspar.
Oh, okay. Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
I'm Von Diaz.
Hi, Von Diaz.
Yeah, good to meet you.
This is DeeDee Halleck.
Were they
only you can go in, they're not letting us in.
Gotcha.
We're blocked out.
Okay.
Because we're activists.
By the
way, watch yourself.
Watch yourself.
They haven't finished our community yet.
Who do you represent?
Costa Greenwood Architects.
Oh, you did a great job.
Thank you. You brought this is yours.
Who do you represent?
I'm here to just do some temporary work.
Who do you represent?
Up the Upper Manhattan Empowerment Zone. Come on in. Thank you.
Zenaida, we have it on tape.
You know what's funny? I gotta wait for my people to stop working in this building so that I can gain access to it. You understand what I'm saying? Our people of color are in control of this building, and I have to wait till they get fired or they retire or someone kills them so that I can come and have access to the facility here. Because I am being locked out by people of color. There's irony for you. That's exactly what happens. People walk by and go, oh, I wonder what happened. What do they do here? Well, they don't do anything for us here. That's what they do. It was the wrong with it. See, I get charged with what they do to me.
All right, thanks,
Mike. That's it. Next time I'll see them.
Now they got a plaque. Let's see the plaque.
Let's see the plaque.
Proclamation.
Prohibiting the free. You know, those people get out of their cars and they look so uptight. You can tell they slept 2 hours. And then they gotta quaff themselves to be with the speaker or whatever. What is Stringer? He's a what? What is he? A representative or what?
Are you one of the youth producers?
Yes.
And what's your name?
Patrick Foreman.
Oh, you're one of the youth channel people, right?
Yes.
Oh. You know they won't let us in.
Oh, they made him sign.
He's the color that you have to sign in with.
Man, if you don't have card blonde skin, you gotta sign in. Yo, Salou, how you doing?
Good morning. They have him speak right away.
They won't let us in. It's not a public opening.
Now this guy's showing you his patch. I mean, did he do that like belligerently or smiling?
Did you see what was on
there
under his belt?
A gun?
Yeah.
We fought to change the color of the Tyrek. Now they're black and brown Tyreks. You know? We are them. If this poster glorifies the things that they say they've been up to. You know? These are two classmates of mine when I was taking the Community Builders Training Program. Let me read it to you. Watch this. The MNN Barrio Firehouse launched the Community Builders Training in February 2012 as a pilot program for persons interested in producing community-oriented programming. The two-month intensive provides basic camera and video editing knowledge. Upon successful completion, participants certify as El Barrio Firehouse field producers. A new cycle begins in late July. Not everyone in the community is allowed in here. Or welcome, and as long as we waited for this building to exist so that we could work here, now we can't.
Of speech, free speech.